I've been hard of hearing since I was born. The one thing my parents always pointed out was that we're not gonna baby you. You are just like everybody else, living in the same world, doing the same thing. You may have to do more work in order to get what you want. My parents have been a big factor of being able to motivate me in the sense that I don't have to be limited of what people tell me that I am limited to. Me being disabled in people's eyes, I can learn how to overcome those obstacles and be better than what people expect me to be. In the backyard with my dad, he has a big shop for fabricating Jeeps, and he's been doing that as long as I could start remembering things. Just watching him fabricate bent metals, cutting things, and seeing all the sparks fly was just kind of fascinating to me to see how everything works and comes together in the end. I want to say that started a spark in my heart of what I wanted to get into in my future life. Professors would say, you can't do this because it's so hard to do it in the male-dominant world. And honestly, I've learned that if you're willing to speak up and kind of be, I wouldn't say aggressive, but more taking your ground and not letting people push over you. So you have to kind of force your way in to acknowledge your ideas. But in the whole general workspace, it never really came across as an issue. For me, it was mostly for college. I am now a mechanical engineer in Collins Aerospace. I've actually been dreaming to work there since I was in eighth grade. I had a job shadow that I had to do for a special project in eighth grade, and I had the opportunity to go there. So we were walking through the building and I'm seeing all these airplane parts and how things are supposed to work and what they're doing. And the engineer that I was following was telling me of what she does. Even then I was just like, I want to do this. This is where I want to work. When I first started with my experience that I initially had, proved my professors wrong. I had a great team. I had a mentor named Jeff. And he had so much knowledge to share, and he was so willing to help me out and allow me to learn these different opportunities. I'm a coach of a robotics team, of a little Lego team. I love seeing them learn. When you see the kids enjoy it, you know you accomplished something. So when I was given the opportunity in eighth grade for that job shadow, that engineer gave me the opportunity to explore at an early age. I now want to give back because I had someone that was able to give me that opportunity to explore of something that I was really interested in. As being a hard of hearing person, I've learned early on in my life is that I could overcome anything if I was willing to put the work into it.